Okay, let me get the Twitch app started up. Uh-oh. Still connecting to chat. There we go. All right, well, good morning. Managed to come on and play Pinball Arcade, even though I wish I could have yesterday, but my voice was shot. I basically had to talk like Bob Ross. Otherwise, any louder than that would have hurt my throat. So, well, that was quick. Hey, you wasted no time coming on. Oh, welcome, Guitaro. Let me grab my controller. Let me get this thing turned on. Alright, and away we go. And hold on, Guitaro, I screwed up. I gotta shut it off, hold on. I have to turn the external speaker off. That way so it all goes through my headphones. Otherwise what'll end up happening is it'll sound real echoey. Cause the sound coming out of the external speaker, the microphone will end up picking up. And it'll also pick it up inside the game as well. So gotta start that over. Sorry about that. False start. And also while I'm at it, I'm gonna take my fan, set it on the floor. I've seen a little age. Yep. Yeah, we won't be getting that one. Okay. And for anybody else coming on, those that are here for the first time, I play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I have about 100 of them, so it's counterintuitive to keep playing the same one over and over and over. Not to mention kind of a waste of my money, too.
We need soldiers.
Ugh. We already started off with one of the worst.
Got a sky mark and a new battle flag. Gonna clean out the distance outlying Glendale to one planet at a time.
One reason why right here.
Level 1. If you think you're psychic, maybe you are. Would you like to know more?
Whoops. Wrong flip. Means this table be over that much quicker.
You're making it! capture the brain bug. Pull back.
I can't hit the broadside of a barn. Yeah. But, like I said before, this is probably one of the worst tables I've played. I can't stand this one. This actually got off to a bad start. Prolong the torture.
We will be liberated. And Tilly.
Damn multiball. Got the shaft, huh? One of the reasons why I don't like this table. If there's a flipper over there, I'm gonna use it. I ended up missing the ball with this flipper, so I just ended up sailing over the other flipper and went down. Oh, glad that's over.
Help me.
Fathom. Surprisingly, it's a pretty good table. Basically lock the balls, and after you do that, hit down the drop targets in front of them. I guess a short and easy strategy. Light the spinner, and then just keep aiming for it.
Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again.
First. Usually hardly even on touch to drop targets at all.
Ah.
Too early. Spinner's lit. Oh, almost. Usually I hardly even touch those drawn targets at all. Nothing. Oh, bad nudge.
Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again.
Fathom. Oh, fun while it lasted. Yes! Despite the fact that the music can get repetitious on here, it's one of my favorites.
Hey, how you doing? Bonjour. Bonjour.
I suck.
You're a fart.
Extra balls lit. But I'm not gonna get it. Oh, this is quick. Guess I'm just a geek.
Live to ride. Ride to
can't
live.
Can't play this one. Yep. For those that don't know, this table here has a fair amount of classic rock tunes. If I played this table, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube because, despite the fact that the classic rock tunes are just digitized versions on a pinball machine, YouTube will still recognize them as standalone songs and it'll flag my videos copyright, which I don't want. Not to mention, the voices on this table are pretty horrible, kind of like Monster Bash, so another minus against it. So, off to the next one. Centigrade 37, okay. Name was on the tip of my tongue. This table here basically makes the lit shots. And take down the drop targets. The lower right corner of this table is very dangerous. You basically have to play like a slugger on this. You can't really trap the ball in the right flipper. Or as an alternative, you can always just go straight down the middle too. Like that. Of course I have it. There's that target in the upper right corner that I never seem to get. Recovery. But yeah, Kitaro, on Party Zone, when you luck the third ball, Dr. Dude comes up and I think he says, what is it? Hey dudes, let's partay. Whoa. Alright, gotta start making the upper right hole now. Ha ha ha. Ooh, miracle shot. In order to reset that bank of targets, I gotta hit the green shot. Be merry. Come here, I wanna show you something. Bad call. Still need to get that C target up there. Yup. Oh, shoot. I don't think I took first, though. Nope. Almost there, though. And, I'm also gonna be eating some, peanut butter cookies during the session, too. Yeah, thank you, Kitaro.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Can't play this one either. the same reason as Harley Davidson. It's got a song on here called LaGrange by ZZ Top. YouTube will recognize that as a standalone song and a flag by video's copyright, so on to the next one.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Before I continue, I want to go grab something real quick. I'll be back. Because I don't want to be spending an hour and a half playing just one table, I'm going to use an egg timer. And I'm going to set it to 15 minutes. That'll be my cutoff.
Are you ready to play?
Sure am, Ellie. We're only for about 15 minutes, so.
Man, I hate commercials.
Who come? Stop the spider!
Double trouble!
Ooh!
Heading for the dead hen! I don't want to know what's in there. The spider hole is lit!
Stop the spider!
Leave it alone! Oh, the Deadhead Family Album.
Fish heads!
Better practice your scales.
Leapers!
All one captured. Man, I hate commercials. Oh no! Monsters? Demons? Zombies? Taxi drivers!
One goal I don't
You're
have
everywhere.
On here.
Here's a bunch of scary stiffs.
Jeehead!
Yeah, hey there.
Yeah, hey there. Have a free game. Come on!
screwed that up.
I don't want to know what's in there. Oh, the Deadhead Family Album.
Fathead!
Nice manners.
Oh, nice manners.
One more for multi-ball.
All two captured. One more for multi-ball.
Not enough.
What the? Ooh, I don't believe.
Better be careful.
And multi-ball.
Hey, get up!
I
are you dead or something? Watch this.
The thief in the coffin!
Hey, that's me!
Shoot the left branch! Wow!
Jackpot! Time to get scared stiff!
Let's see how scared stiff you can get!
Turn on the stiff-o-meter!
This'll scare the pants off you, I hope.
Alright, so on this mode here, it's rap shot. Crate shot.
Rolling.
Alternating back and forth. And that hole up there next to the crate is your worst enemy. Aside from draining. Yeah.
How about another ball? Man, I hate commercials. Get the extra ball.
Look up.
Get to the laboratory. Frogs everywhere.
Find another ball. Training for that purple arrow.
Return of the Deadheads.
Stop them!
Look up!
One.
All one captured. Man, I hate commercials. Up to it. The spider hole is lit. They're everywhere.
Look up.
Faster! I see in your future.
Night of the Leaper!
Yeah. It's almost like Judge Dredd in that respect.
One more for Multiball. Shoot the left ramp.
Eyes of the Holy Beast.
Hey, get up. What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
The thief in the coffin. Hey, that's me.
And in this mode, just alternate the ramps.
Jackpot is
lit. Uh-oh. What the?
Uh-huh. Never mind. Never far. Amazing!
Jackpot!
One thing I like about this table, though, is the ball save.
Holy jackpot!
Keep all body parts inside the crate. Here's a bunch of scary stuff. This is my favorite part of the movie.
That's skull.
You devil, you. Hit the crate! Quick! Hit the crate!
It's time to get scared, Steve!
Alright, I only got a few minutes left on this table. Problems here. Time's gonna run out.
Are you scared yet?
Okay.
You're everywhere.
No. Time's up. Come on. Okay. Oh, shoot, I have to actually hit some. Okay. There we go. Yeah.
It's a great day for race.
The most beautiful.
Tell me more.
The earth is up.
Oh, poo. Unpleasant dreams.
Okay. But like I said before, I could easily spend an hour, hour and a half on that table, so that's too long on one table.
Time to rock.
And because I can't stand this table, I'm gonna do the same thing. Gonna give it 15 minutes.
Welcome to Ripley's Auditorium.
This is another bad one.
Roller skating pins. How amazing.
Looks like a bad slot machine.
How are you, bud?
It's time to visit Asia. Firewalkers buried.
Got aim for the right spinner.
And I.
Ow! Ow!
I don't believe it. Hard to collect, but worth it.
Carefully, carefully.
Three in a row.
Road trip.
Time for a road trip, man.
A fast way to add jewels to my collection.
Lock is lit, man.
Lock is lit, man.
Indiana Jones maybe one time, so I don't know much about it.
Oh,
visit Australia. Boomerang is an incredible weapon.
Careful!
Such a thing.
Shoot the right round.
Amazing things can happen.
Carefully, carefully.
That's over.
We need soldiers.
Played this once already. Sure as hell don't want to play that one again.
Freeze the Titan!
Yes. Awesome table, with one big drawback.
Challenge me!
Under my skin. That target on the right is super hard to hit.
Go for the tunnel.
Lion Man! Lion Man!
There, finally.
Power 2.
Found power 2.
say, it should have been multi-ball already. Oh, bad nudge. Pain in the butt to get. Down the middle. There's none. I guess, yeah, that could be another drawback to this table. No ball save. So, it's already a major pain in the butt just to get multi-ball started. To top it off, there is no ball save, so... So when something like what happened a few minutes ago happens, where the balls go single file straight down the middle, you're screwed. Center ramp. Yep. But without a ball save, you ain't gonna hear much of it. Third or second. Oh. Still got a ways to go to get 8 million, though. Okay, and the next one.
Time to rock.
I got 100 tables on here, but you gotta keep getting the same ones.
A hole in one!
Teed off. Pretty good table, actually.
The address is the ball.
Hello, ball.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
You're wrong.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help. That was a good shot.
Plunger malfunction.
That's incredible! Shoot for the volcano! Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Looks like you need some serious help. Keep your shirt at.
Whoops.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Yeah!
That's incredible! Hold on!
Are you talking the skins game?
Shoot for the volcano! Swipe to the right for an extra ball!
Flashing arrows on the right. Just like that.
That's incredible!
Yeah!
It's mulligan time!
Yeah, I don't... If I'm about to beat the highest score, I don't go for it.
Shoot for the volcano! That was a good shot!
They all go for my behind.
You can't find me, man.
I'm down here!
Yeah!
Looks like you need some serious help.
Where's that little sucker hiding?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here! In case you don't know,
you blew it.
Shoot for the volcano! Looks like you need some serious help. Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks looks like you need some serious help. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Hole in one!
Hole in one!
Volcano.
Okay, there we go.
Did anybody teach you how to play this
again?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
I might be about to beat the high score, so no, I'm not going for it.
Looks like you need some serious help. Look out for the out hole. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? That's incredible! 20 million!
And, I think a storm's brewing here. I'm starting to hear thunder.
Chill out, Hothead.
Might be raining cats and dogs here. Haha, in real life.
Keep your shirt on. Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes. That's what I'm thinking too, I'm thinking the same thing, Kataro.
What's the matter, huh? Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Oh, I gotta aim for that off. Hold it, alright. That's why.
Volcano! What the heck are you shooting at? Fight to the right for an extra ball! Looks like you need some serious help. Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out! Fight to the right for an extra ball!
0-1!
In case you don't know, you blew it.
PBR.
That's incredible. It's mulligan time. Okay? 30 million!
Got lucky that time.
Hey!
Actually, that's a rare one.
Shoot for the volcano. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it.
One, one.
That's incredible.
Oh, sure, I have no problem going up there now. In case you don't know, you blew it.
In case you don't know, you blew it. That's incredible. That was a good shot.
Oh, didn't go in.
Looks like you need some serious help. That was a good shot.
Beat the high score. Almost. Ah. Still a good game nonetheless, though. Let's go to the next one. Thank you, Katara.
Help me.
Played this once already. Yeah, this will be a short one. Another not so good table. Just like clockwork. Also, I'll show you an issue I got. It's either with the controller and or the game itself. If you watch the lanes up on top, if you hear it, sometimes you'll hear, you'll see the lanes move twice. I'm not trying to do that. I'm only hitting the button once. Like that. It's one of the reasons why I'm cradling and holding the ball is very dangerous on this game. Like that. Damn balls on that. Oh well, glad it's over. Another bad table. Jeez, today's the day for bad tables. It's noisy, and it's unnecessarily hard. See, in the, whereas the original El Dorado is actually one of my favorite tables. But, on that table there, the drop targets don't reset after every ball. This one does. Mm-hmm. trying to aim for the upper left part of the table. Hoping that the upper left flipper will pick it up. I'm trying to get that target on the far right. Like that. Actually, there is. Dungeons and Dragons, but it won't happen. It's a bally table. I think there's another. It's called X's and O's, but it's another bally table, so that's not going to happen. Otherwise, the only non-Williams or bally table I can think of, it's called Genesis. I've never played it before, but I've seen it on YouTube. Pretty awesome table. I'd love to see it being added to this. Oh, way too much. I'm gonna restart my Twitch app because the chat is at the very bottom of the screen of my tablet, so it's very hard for me to see it. Okay. There we go. Much better. On to the next one.
You guys ready?
Ugh. Good lord, man, I'm having horrible luck. Here it is, Guitaro, your all-time favorite table. Well, that's some good news for you.
Shut up, everyone.
What the taco?
Who made Tommy Pinball? I always thought it was either Williams or Bally, one of those two. Or is it another Stern table? You know how they love making tables based on movies. There you go, Guitaro. All over.
Go for the hill!
Bonsai run. And table. This is another table that's still multicolored. It's hard to see the ball. So,
welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run!
Yeah. Way too many. That ball ain't working for this table.
He's going after the green machine.
Oh my god! I can't hardly see the ball. Bad call. Practically invisible. This is gonna be one of those rare exceptions where I'm gonna go ahead and play this table again and definitely have to switch balls. See, here's the issue I have with the regular default normal.
Welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run!
I can't hardly see it. The ball in this game isn't shiny, it's kind of a dull color. Have a stuck ball.
What a move on Yellow Belly.
Target right now, up the left corner.
He's
He's going after Red Hot. Go for the hill.
That's twice now. That's a game bug.
What a move on Green Machine!
That wasn't.
He's moved in to third place.
Record for a time played on this table. Usually I'll last maybe a few minutes, but still winding up. Okay, and the next one.
The storm is coming.
This will be another short one. Whirlwind's another ant table.
Looks like rain.
Just like Earthshaker, oh, extra balls already went. Just like Earthshaker, a good strategy could just be keep hitting the ramp over and over. Excuse me. Because when you get 99 subway tolls, each one you get there after gives you 200,000 points. That target up on top. Not gonna happen. I don't know if the extra ball, if the lit extra ball carries over from ball to ball. Probably not.
The storm is coming. Return to your home.
How about that? Second ball locked.
The storm is coming.
Same thing, I gotta get the left ramp this time. Or maybe not. Left ramp for jackpot. Got it.
Thank you.
and they all drain at once. Seller shot. No, I don't have a high score on this. Oh, wow, I do. This might be a game bug here, too. I think it was either an Indy 500 and or Judge Dredd, one of them. One or both of them. You get to a certain score, and it just stops. Stops scoring. I don't know why it does that. On to the next one.
Calling the police!
Ghetto table.
Introducing Al's Garage Band!
Stitching! Back to skin!
Oh, I want to do something here before I get too involved.
Introducing Al's Garage Band!
Stitching!
Yeah, it's a little easier to see. And one other big time issue with this table. When I get a chance, I'll show you.
Delmore! That's the gig, man.
Moscow.
I gotta get the right ramp.
Way, girl!
This here, and this here, obscures the ball. I can't see it. So it makes it very difficult for me to get my timing down when the ball comes down here because it won't show up till like the last minute.
Back to skin! Back
your skin. Just gotta get the second lock, but bobbled the ball.
Metal monster. Super.
begin! Dr. Stitchy! Delmore! Quarter song!
Seems my pinball skills are starting to leave me. Either right ramp or straight up the middle.
Twisted. Chicago, New York,
London,
still either the right ramp or straight up the middle.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Well, so much for that.
No one escapes the black hole.
Tough table right here. I have to avoid the lower level. Drop targets have to be taken down in order. And I gotta avoid doing stupid stuff like that. RNG. Okay, Jack's open. I actually kind of like this table. It isn't take down all the drop targets, it's only take down certain ones. Whatever's lit. And this is also another favorite of mine because, like Centigrade 37, gotta be careful. Gotta avoid, be careful about cradling the ball. Take down the jacks. Okay, three queens. Oh, nice. So, three queens, two kings. Down the other one. There we go. Damn it. And it seems I'm losing my chops. I'm going stupid stuff like letting the ball drain right in front of me.
Quit talking and start chalking.
8-Ball Deluxe. This was a table that I grew up with when I was a little kid. I think it was late 70s, early 80s. Place kind of like Fathom, believe it or not. Basically take down all the drop targets, and with that 8-ball being the last one.
7-ball. 5-ball. 3-ball.
Multiplier targets in the upper left corner are actually very dangerous to get.
One ball. Make the C. Shoot for 4-ball. 4-ball.
There we go. Now the 8-ball.
Get the 8-ball.
Got it.
A nice shot. Go for the Lux. One more for the
Yep. It is. Centaur 2, I believe. One more for deluxe. Got it.
Rack 'em up. 6-ball. 2-ball. One ball. Make the C.
And that's why you avoid shooting up here. Because oftentimes the ball bounces straight down the middle.
Get the...
Got a ways to go to get the high score on this one.
Quiet on the set!
Pretty decent table right here. Lights, camera, action.
Lights, camera, action!
Roll up.
Queen.
Roll up.
Ready, set, draw.
Metal drop target. That was a Pabcac issue right there. This time, I'm just gonna set it to two player.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Surprise and the food!
Banana! It's polka time.
It's polka time. You smell like my grandmother. Waku, waku, Bumblebee. Multi-balls on one ball. Whoops. You roll like my grandmother. The Jack is speaking up the place. Get off the stage! Hey Jack, you're stinking up your place!
Never get again.
You missed up. You missed me.
Hurry up. Off the left corner. Got it.
Oh, I'm in need.
Even though I don't understand most of what he says anyway. Other than Spolka time. Nope. All I got out of that one was a nice little ditty.
Sure. Y'all come back now, yeah?
And the next one. Beat the high score on this one recently.
It's Sunny Drive time!
Way easier than normal. Whirlwind.
With all the hits.
Extra ball. So far, it looks like it's going to be another long one. Another extra ball. Oh. And maybe not. Maybe it's gonna be a short one.
Don't you dare.
might have been too much. Yep. I was about to say I'm on a roll too. Shot to make, especially if you're intentionally trying to hit it. Season 8. Too much. Nope. God! Miles. Yeah, I'll buy it too. That's actually what usually happens on this table. It just practically gravitates towards the right out lane. Next one.
It's polka time!
Oh, 100 tables and I keep getting the same ones.
All systems go. Commence
Flight 2000.
Countdown.
This is another one of my faves right here.
Prepare for mission.
The ball drains more often than I'd like it to. Or I should say, it drains more quickly than I'd like it to. It's still a good table. Basically, unlike the lights, hit the drop targets in reverse order, and then lock three balls. And the spinner, if you can keep hitting these drop targets here, keep raising the value of the spinner, and just playing the whole game, doing nothing but hitting the spinner is a legit strategy. Probably start making some spinner shots too. Price for that. was confused on where to nudge him. So much for that. Paragon. This table needs a ball save just to figure out what the hell you're supposed to be doing on here. Oh, nice. Didn't know you could do that. Just like Central Park and Spanish Eyes. See that big gap between the flippers? You gotta time your flip perfectly. Otherwise the ball just squirts right on through. That.
Back and better than ever.
I gave it. Not a fan of this table. Probably one big reason why. Somewhere around here, I can't remember what shot it was, but it'll bounce off. It'll send the ball straight into the left out lane. Pinbot has that issue too. So bad table. I sure have to avoid making certain shots.
The stadium is ready for the big match! How did he make that save? Oh, let's take another look. It's big go round! Incredible save!
Skill.
Damn.
Spirit.
That there.
They can't seem to get control of the ball.
That I agree with, but like I said earlier, that area on the right side, it's a major issue.
He's lined up for a penalty kick. He kicks it in! I can't believe it went in!
I can't either. Right there. call for multi-ball.
Great save!
Yep. This is also the same guy that does the voices of the announcer on NBA Jam. And NFL Blitz as well. There it is.
What a pass! He scores!
Working on. There we go. And what's
up? You qualified for the final draw. What a
him? Oh wow, I didn't know that. Left loop is dangerous.
It's tea time in Boston! We're ready for a corner kick. Oh!
unbelievable shot! He kicks it in!
Yeah.
Enjoy your stay in Washington, D.C.
And slid again. Oh, almost got it.
It kicks back into play.
Strength.
We're landing in San Francisco.
That was a
hook.
Oh, that turned on at the right time, too.
Shoot again!
Ultra spin.
Another look. Go for the goalie.
Yeah.
What a header!
Stamina.
There it is. Finally.
Extra ball. Welcome to Los Angeles, host of the World Final.
Oh, I have to actually hit the goal. Okay.
Super free kick.
Let's try that again.
Congratulations! You've made the final. Defeat Germany, defending world champion. He kicks it in! Germany is behind by one. Germany scores a goal. The match is tied. Incredible save! Germany scores! Germany leads by one.
Oh, Rob.
Germany scores a goal. Germany is ahead by two. Germany scores.
Sure, I hit the goalie all the time when I'm not trying.
A few seconds remain.
I'm gonna lose.
Germany scores a goal.
Oh.
Germany retains the cup.
So it, So it looks like this game does the same thing that Arabian Nights does. It doesn't tell you that the ball is on the plunger because it doesn't automatically shoot it for you. All the other a lot of other tables I play do just that.
How did he make that save?
Spirit.
He's got a free kick. Let's watch that play again.
Thanks for letting me know that, though, Kitaro. Appreciate
it. Striker?
Where do you think the old gopher might be hiding today?
You can't find me. Na 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 na. Oh. Oh.
That will be a GI.
I was sure that was him.
That right there.
Where's he gone now?
Let's chase it off. No, you blew it. Yeah.
Extra ball!
Yeah. They don't automatically punch the ball for you. You have to do it yourself. They don't even tell you
that. Gets it in! Let's watch the instant replay. It's big go round. He passes downfield. The shot is gone.
Chess.
I beat Germany?
What a save!
Nice. Flies right past the Clippers.
Shoot again! We're ready for a corner kick. He's got a free kick.
Cool. I'll need it. Especially with the design flaw this team has.
Incredible save! This goalie is unbeatable!
Now it just drains on the other side of the stick.
Shoot again! What a pass! He gets it in! Let's take another look. Extra ball round! There's an extra ball on the field!
Backhanded either.
There's an extra ball by the goal. He scores!
I don't even know what my score is. Close one backhand here. Like that. Nope. I guess that extra ball round was tied.
Great tackle! Great save! He's got a free kick! What a save! Incredible save! He kicks it in!
Ultra spin.
Let's watch that play again. Hit the goalie!
Skill.
No, I still gotta get the up. Should've nudged. Nope. I almost have it all.
The corner kick is out in front. Let's watch the instant replay. Where's Stryker? He's got a free kick. He's set up and the shot is good. We're ready for a
nice car.
That's not him.
Ultra goal.
No, I didn't.
There he is. There he is.
Welcome to Boston.
It's a Boston Tea Party.
Speed.
Nope. Extra ball round was timed. I couldn't get it up there in time. I don't think I took first, but I got pretty close. Oh, I did. Magna save only works around here though. This is for like if you're really wanting to set up a shot. Yeah, thanks, Kitaro. Alright, and the next one. Played it already.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Cactus Canyon. It's decent. Super weak flippers.
Come
on this
in
one.
Take a load off.
Yeah, I wonder if it wants me to do a quick draw. Like I said, weak. Weak.
Lock your slit! And so am I!
Congratulate that villain!
My god, I actually got it.
Ooh, what are you talking?
If that horse is breaking you in.
Collect your bounty, son. Get that bad guy.
Nope.
the bad guy! Shoot the bad guy!
Come on, tough guy!
Bounty collected! Shoot the bad guy!
Let him, cowboy! Hey.
You can't shoot! Go get him!
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre. Oh. I'm done for.
Ventilate that villain!
Damn. There we go, finally.
That did beat anyway. Amazing.
Bounty is lit.
Go!
Quick multi-ball.
Multi-ball!
Yeah, I'm friggin' left hip is hurting right now. Nice.
Come on, tough guy. Ready, set, draw.
Nope. Oh, last second.
Congratulations, partner. Your bounty, friend.
You've been promoted to deputy.
Paid the price for that.
Good, Nix.
Yep. It's an old west version of Medieval Madness.
You dead!
Nice shooting!
Yeah, I think if I get the right loop one more time, it's Stampede.
No good mayhem at the bank.
For that.
Free game!
It's all over, citizens. Back to work.
I'll be back.
Last action hero. Pretty good table right here.
Got it, I'm fighting!
That left hole with the yellow light is actually a pretty tough shot to make. You have to hit it though in order to start the motor. There it goes.
Here's another explosion for you, movie kid. Let's play chicken.
Lethal weapon pinball, huh? Never knew that.
Here's another explosion for you, movie kid.
You had to notice that's my favorite line on this table. Whoop. Bad call on that. I was trying to nudge it into the multi-ball, but didn't work. Finally. Okay.
Jackpot ready.
Jackpot ready. Look, gotta get the left ramp.
Jackpot ready.
Oh, there's a magnet up. I forgot about that. Oh, nice. The dial then has one too. repair. Okay, now I gotta get the other ramp. Never mind. She is one, huh? Yeah, I hope not either. Yeah, wrong nudge at the wrong time.
Big mistake.
Yes, it was. Played it already. Played that one already. Fire power 2. I should last a while on this one. Way easier to play the fire power 1. That left ramp, you're actually better off backhanding it than you are forehanding it. Like that. But just like Fire Power 1, probably the big goal is to aim for the orange targets. Upper right corner is the ball lock. Classic Williams sound effects right here. Phase right here. Way easier to play than the City of Gold version. Oh. Grab that one right up the middle. Oh, just barely. Quick. Alright, probably give him the last table here. Okay, victory. This whole table is a series of hurry ups.
Checkpoint one.
Checkpoint one, far left. Is there.
Checkpoint one.
There it is.
Two.
Far right. Got it.
Good shot.
Checkpoint
upper right
three.
Corner. Again, Keith. Is that not a Jersey Jack pinball? Since that table ended so quick, I'll go ahead and do one more.
We need soldiers.
That's the third time now. Fireball. One of my faves right here. Deadhead the mushroom. They're both locked. Not gonna hit the captive ball. Oh, screw that up. Yeah. Got it. Now the goal is to keep it up in the bumpers. Two in a row. Get up on the bumpers. There we go. Nope. Long nudge. Mess that up. What kind of a high score do you need? 81,000. Okay. One while lasted. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I still gotta eat breakfast. I gotta shower, shave. Plus, I have to visit my mom here in a few hours. Not to mention my left hip's starting to hurt right now, so gonna need to get up off of it. Aside from that, hey, Kitaro and anyone else who's here, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, man. And I should be on later on tonight between 6 and 6.30 p.m. U.S. Central Time to stream some Path of Exile. But until then, bye now. Take care, everybody.